This is a quick video on iliotibial or IT band syndrome. Iliotibial syndrome is a syndrome by which pain is elicited on the lateral aspect of the knee and radiates up towards the hip. This is very common in runners and is usually caused by a tense iliotibial band from overuse. In order to elicit this, we're going to try a couple of maneuvers. Let's start with the Noble test. The Noble test is performed by placing the knee in some flexion, like this, and placing your thumb right over the base of the tibial band prior to its insertion into the lateral femoral condyle. What you can do is place pressure here and then extend the leg, thereby trying to cause pain at the lateral femoral condyle. If that is the case, it is a positive Noble test. Next, we're going to proceed with the Ober test, which is another provocative test which helps us diagnose a very tight iliotibial band. To do this, you need to place your arm really underneath the entire leg of the patient and fully extend the leg back such that it's separated from the other leg. While stabilizing the hip, you'll slowly drop the entire leg down until the patient remains in a tight position. If you're able to fully bring the knee down such that it's at the same level as the other knee, that is a normal test. However, in a patient with a very tight iliotibial band, the leg will remain elevated above the level of the other knee, hence suggesting a positive Ober test and that the iliotibial band is tight. I would like to thank Steve for helping us with the demonstration today. For further videos on other parts of the exam, go to our Stanford 25 website.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.